fast for her to try and bite. Tipper. She is 12 years old.
Anyway, he goes, I said, I hope it's gas. And male is it. And I went, oh, okay, we're safe.
Five.
So I said, him out. Come over here, move, Steph. Come over so you can get a face. Stop. Why?
Wants to make me do tricks.
No, her name and her brother. We lost him in chicken. Kind of depressed, kind of bulky, kind of depression, kind of moving around. And wolves have a 2,000 pound per square inch jaw pressure. Look at your plane! Oh my god, God is here!
What'd you say?
We all have a full grill.
Yeah. We're not white.
This is true. Huh? Don't know.
I want to get closer to turn around.
That's what I'm trying, Steph.
Turn around.
Hold on.
Come here.
Work with me here. That way. That way. You can see them all the time.
Why are you being such a
poodle? Oh, Mama's over there, that's good.
Yeah.
Mama's
over
there.
Oh, he loves you. No nevos, no wolf bites. No wolf bites. Alele. He's funny, huh? He cracks me up. He makes me laugh. It's always, oh, get it, get it. He's got it. What's your name?
Carissa. What kind of wolf?
This one here is a Black Alaskan Mount Valley McKinley and that much German Shepherd. He was Genesis, when Genesis came here, she was skin and bone. Yeah. And so I was feeding her chicken and rice, red meat, the whole thing, herbs and things. And he, I go, that's wonderful. And he goes, you want to get up there?
I haven't gotten.
Well, get up here. And so, oh, sit right here.
And this is her a little bit more. She's not as aggravating.
That long tongue.
Tag was mounted there.
And then, yeah, those
and
things.
Stephanie's on top of it.
Because the other Stephanie wasn't.
Exactly. You're full, Steph. You're full.
This one.
After the last couple of days, what the hell? You brought them. Probably. Well, we, the natives.